Hello, my beautiful viewers. My name is Okachukwu Okori. Well, I'm traveling outside the city which I reside in to cover an event. So I decided to air my opinion on the issue of corruption in Nigeria since the emergence of Muhammadu Buhari. A lot is beginning to unfold, particularly the looting of the treasure of the Nigerian people. I was just reading Nigerian dailies on this public post before I decided to get my opinion about the issue of loot in Lagos State by former governor Fashola, whom everyone was giving credit for his marvelous works. But it's unfortunate that we've been seeing what is coming out from that place. 78 million Nigerian Naira to construct a website, over 130 million to construct two boreholes. So it shows that even those the Nigerian people are regarded as saints are tainted. And from what is going on, he's having a problem with his godfather, Tinubu. And who knows, when he opens his own kind of form against Tinubu, a lot will happen. I have seen the current government coming up with allegations against Jonathan and his acolytes in the last government. Yes, it's important that this government is approved, but it will be more important or vital and held for Nigeria if it goes beyond the Jonathan's presidency, because a lot have happened to Nigeria, and that is why the country it's in tatters. The Nigerian youth must wake up to the realities of corruption. It's important that the current government is packed to probe all that is probable. Billions of pounds have been stolen from the country. The country that should harbor beyond Africans, the biggest market in Africa, a country that has immense material and human resources, has its citizens scattered across the world, picking penury, hewing wood and drawing waters. It's quite unfortunate. So I commend the situation in Nigeria now. It looks like people are getting jittery. That's a good development from the current government. We want this probe. It's important that Nigerian government probe past leaders, probe those who have looted the commonwealth of the nation. And the youth must support this. Nobody should be stopping this kind of probes or angling that some people needless to be probed. Because my people will say, when the wind blows, we will see the fowl's anus. More will be revealed as the probe goes on. So it's a health development for Nigeria. If Nigeria gets it right, it will affect other parts of Africa because it's a big powerhouse. So let's say no to corruption. And let us support any structures that will bring those who are culpable to justice. That's what I want to say in this brief Oka's beef. My name is Okachukwu Okori. It is Africa World. Check out what we're doing on africaworldnews.net. Follow us on social media. Thanks for listening.